by what bolt size your Predator motor will take. So I went to Home Depot. I bought a regular 5/16 bolt. But what turns out is these Predator motors have a special kind of thread on the end. So this bolt one just bolted. So I had to go to an auto store and buy a 5/16 by 24 with a fine thread. They come with two bolts. So this will just thread right in easily. You know, just like that. So you're gonna need a washer if you can install a clutch onto this. And then just twist it on. Now that problem I found with trying to bolt this on is the crankshaft spin along when I'm tightening it. So what you're gonna wanna do is get yourself a rag, just like this, a pair of vice clamps, and just lock it on. Then you should be, then take your, what size do I have on here? I have a 1.5 or half, and do it. So that's pretty much it. I just want to clear up any confusion on the Predator motors. So if you guys like the video, please like and subscribe, and peace out.